Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. When we last left off, we found the Shock Jockey. We killed the Slate, I think is his name, and we're
somewhere else.
Hey, calm down. I can shoot you, girl. And then we're gonna head to that thing that we need to get to Shock Jockey it or whatever. So yeah, so here we go. Let's play some Bioshock.
What is anarchy if not a knife in the back?
Oh god, not another one of these. Oh, get bolted. See, I tried to ADS with my left trigger, but I accidentally freaking lightning bolted him. So that's why I did that twice. Oh, these guys are back? There. Why would these guys come back to the same spot? Either that or I'm being a dick and I can't let them take a piss in peace. There we go. Finally got it. Call the gondola?
Gondola's coming.
Come, gondola. What the hell? No, I won't.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect?
Maybe.
From a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father.
Comstock.
Prophet. Whomever you are. I'm leaving and there's not
who's talking?
To stop me.
Oh, sweet child.
That's
where you're from.
Oh my god, that guy sounds creepy as shit. So, wow. Oh, hell no, I'm going up here. Go up here. Go right here.
Do it!
Call this bad boy in. Where are they at? Yeah, see, look. I just have the turret shoot. Cover! I need cover, Elizabeth. You're crazy! I'll just do this all day. They'll never hit me.
Open.
Okay.
Hurry, Elizabeth. Shit. Fuck that. I'm getting on that ship. Both of them. Wait. What? How do I get to the ship? There we go. Airstrike! Bunkin' Bronco, bitch! It's shot off into the Never Never Land. Oh! I don't want to fall off there. Come on! I don't want sniper rifles. Oh, that way. Sky attack. Bronkin' Bronco. Where's the other one at? There's more? Holy crap. Wait. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, you fucker. Oh, I have an RPG. Oh, no. Oh, nice. I have to go back this way. Where's that guy at? I just seen him. There we go. That makes things easier. Oh, man. This is so awesome. I've never played a freaking game that's this intense. Is the gondola still... Damn, it's still not coming?
Open it!
Open it! So if I can just read about physics and shit, I can start, like... Oh, wait, I want to jump down. I want to jump... There we go. Come here, fucker. Shock ya! Blow you up! Where's that other one at? Is there anything on there? I don't think so. Let's get the hell out of here.
Think you can crack this one open?
Sure thing.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna get one of these. This is what I need in my life. Can I bring these gunships down? No, I guess not. Whatever. Killed everyone on it. Elizabeth, what have you done? South 20, East 70. They found her. Look at, oh no. Holy shit. Are they refugees? I got woken up to get knocked out again. Oh man.
Oh shit.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell is this? Oh, what the? Oh, how's he cracking his knuckles? He doesn't have bones.
Daisy, fresh air did the trick. This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing
so much
about.
That's not good.
Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
Fitzroy?
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
Uh-oh.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox.
I want to join the Vox.
If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first,
okay.
Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Man! Oh my god, they threw him off an airship. Well, that can't be good. Hey, where's that one guy?
Find Elizabeth before she lights out.
Why can't you just take this gun? Were you?
Fire the man?
Flying
squirrel. Oh! I don't know if I was supposed to do that, but whatever. They fire the common man! Oh. This just in. You're dead. I don't have enough for any of that. I wonder if they know that I just killed all them people. Probably, because that's why it's so quiet. What the? Man, get off your knees. What's wrong with you? I've come to kill everyone. Oh, no. Watch out. He got the bat. Oh, no. Please, mister, don't hurt me. Oh, jukes. Dem jukes. Dem jukes. Oh, how about I punch you? About to do that, and then do one of those. Do a couple of these. Oh, you came to the wrong neighborhood. Oh, get some. Oh, they're all trying to punch me? How about this? How about this? Hey, you guys, check out this gun. You're gonna tear my head off with what? A billy club? Oh, it's one of those things. It's nothing. Where's that? Oh, is another one? Are these supposed to be like security measures? Because they're really not being very secured with this. Oh no, he got a pistol.
The hyena is
Oh, but I don't know. Hold on. Okay, I'll switch this one up. They're trying to shoot me with little pistols. Let me get that. Little stupid pistols. Oh, hello, friend. Trying to pick. Hey, can you guys stop shooting me, please? Thank you. Okay, there we go. Alright, that's it. You're all gonna die now. Okay, that big machine guy might be a problem, though. Was that one of them? Yep. Oh, shoot him in the back?
Mercy belongs to the Lord.
Is this how you do it? Stop moving, asshole. Oh my god, these things are pretty tough. Oh, hell yeah, I'll take one of these again. I don't know why I'm using this on little creeps, if you will. I should be using, like, my lesser guns. Oh, I can use assault now. I just came here to collect guns. Do y'all have some guns? I want some guns, brother. Oh no. I like how it's like. Really? Get fucked. Ooh. I broke that guy's neck. I like how it says, like, oh, don't steal. There's a red thing, like, don't steal. Of course I'm gonna steal. I already murdered the whole town. Oh, what's this? What happened here? Oh, no survivors. What's this? Oh, there's assaults. I thought it was a new ability or whatever. A new ability! How do you not? Oh, is that Elizabeth?
Hey, just stop for a minute.
Wait, come back, Elizabeth. Can we talk about this, yo? How'd you get on here so quick, Elizabeth?
I just want to talk to you.
I said stay away.
Oh no, pots are in my way. Oh, she's gonna rip that open.
Elizabeth!
Oh. Oh, I thought there were eggs. The party
balloons.
Just
hold up for a minute.
Stay away.
I'm not angry with you. Hey, watch out. Move it. Move.
That's cool. That's no fair. She's using physics and whatnot.
I am not going with you.
Elizabeth.
Don't go in there.
I have no need of one such as you.
No.
You stupid ass.
No.
Told you not to go in there. But
there's
gotta
be another way in.
Yeah, it's this way. Through the piles and piles of dead bodies I'm about to produce. A sniper? Might as well get the sniper. They're giving it to you, you probably have to use it. So. My is whale. Ooh. Can I shoot these guys? No, guess not. Oh, now they know I'm here. Thanks, Elizabeth. You're no help. shooting at me. I'm just gonna snipe all y'all. Oh, why do I always reload? Oh, no scope. Where'd he go? Right here, motherfucker. Your neck broke, son. Moving to cover? That's not really coverable. Was that? That wasn't a songbird, was it? I sort of could have sworn I heard a songbird. 360. Oh, I shot that guy. Hold on. I'm trying to hit that. There we go. Oh! Hello? Where are you people? Shoot. Snipe. Oh, there's another one. Dorado.
Will you stop already?
I am not going with you.
Elizabeth, wait!
Yeah, Elizabeth, wait. Will you? I can't even get down now. Dismount, King. Oh. What the fuck is that? That's not good. A handyman? Oh. Man, that's giving me vertigo just seeing that, looking at that. I don't like heights. Hey, Elizabeth did that.
Hey, I'm slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth,
you're my bounty.
I made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where do we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say?
Should be Partners? A walk in the park?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
That's all she wants to go is Paris?
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt.
I tell you, the moment you do, you will see what those hyenas are made of.
Fuck.
I ask you, where are they going to be when it's cold outside? And your
are you waiting for me? Hope. Maybe not.
Don't you see what the Vox Populi are selling?
We need more time.
How did whoa, what the hell?
That's all I have right now.
Oh, I thought I could pop the balloons. I thought I killed those people. Not that it would matter. I will raid their bags though.
Need a lock picked.
Let's go. She's pretty good at that.
Over there, a service elevator.
I'm gonna try to hit, oh, wait. If I had more salts, I think I can possess
what it is. Killed in the bargain.
Oh, that's not fair. Whoop! I made a huge mistake. I like how they just have those things, like, sitting around. How do they know not to kill anyone else? And just kill me. You don't know nothing. Where'd he go?
Take this.
Oh.
Much obliged.
The Lord judges.
Oh, crap.
It's all I have right now.
Damn it! Where'd they put me?
Who's there?
Not now, Elizabeth.
You need this.
That'll do.
Thank you.
You're not going anywhere.
No, I believe you're not going anywhere. I'm not gonna waste my fucking bullets on you, buddy. I knew I would, though. Oh! George Washington's fist! Yeah! Where's she getting all this stuff? Where's this thing at? Oh, crank gun. Get that crank gun, you! Guy busts through the door like a maniac.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
My cells are full. No, I don't want a shotgun.
The gunsmith Chen Lin wanted for known connections to the outlaw Daisy Fitzroy.
Looks like our guy's drawn attention.
That's not good, is it?
No.
Sandwich in the mailbox.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Give me a second. All done.
Let's go. Toggle shield.
Feel better already.
What the hell is this? Whoa.
Whoops.
It's a grenade launcher. Nice. To the elevator.
Booker. It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary.
That's
Why
not
would
good.
Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
That's pretty fucked up. Her mother had her locked away in the tower. She's all pissed.
My personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth?
Why?
What is it, Fink? A what?
Have you ever seen a bee?
A
on
bee?
Vacation?
No.
Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee.
Be the bee.
The bee.
Uh-oh. You answered, Elizabeth. I'm scared.
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes.
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
Secretary?
What's going on?
DeWitt? Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top!
Her face?
My associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
Maybe they're gonna make me choose or something? Well, whatever. I'll kick some ass.
Well, the man's got an ego.
Damn, that's sick. It's Mr. Fink. Well, hurry up, Mr. Fink.
Now,
oh, oh, that thing I had no head.
Why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what. I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See, the Fink Company store brings you Fink products.
Finkelmeister. Fecal and Einhorn. Fecal and Einhorn.
Specifically for the Fink worker.
Uh-oh. I don't trust this guy.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
Ooh. Hand cannon. Yes, sir.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss.
You're about to get blasted.
Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss.
Can I just shoot him?
Any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Oh, no. Which way do I go?
Does this strike you as good news? It doesn't strike me as good news.
So, I should just shoot?
What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by the clock shop?
Scavenge supplies by the clock shop? I don't know. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there before stuff gets really crazy. But, yeah, we don't know what this Fink guy's up to, but he's up to something. But if you guys are enjoying this Let's Play, go ahead and leave it a like and a comment in the comment section below. You know, tell me what you guys think. But until then, this is Elizabeth throwing me another coin. Thank you, Elizabeth. Until then, this is your boy, the Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. Take it easy, guys.